Morning, everyone, and Merry Christmas. I'm surprised how many people came out today. I really am. I was kind of going to put a mirror in front of me and just sing in front of it, you know, and just say I did something. But anyway, so we're going to start off. We're going to do a lot of songs today, so I hope you all are willing to sing and to celebrate. This is a very important day. It's not the day that Santa Claus goes and delivers his presents. It's the day that God came to live with man. That's the significance of Christmas, that God became flesh and dwelt among us. So, let's start off. This is a song that was written by Johnny McFarlane, who is an officer, a senior officer in the Jamaican Navy, believe it or not. And this is a song he wrote. Some call him Jah, some call him Father, some call him Master, some say Jehovah, some call him Yahweh, and some say Lord. I call him all of these, but most of all, I call him Savior, my dear Redeemer, born in a manger, among lowly people. With shepherds watching and angels singing, glory to God on high, the Christ is born. God sent his only Son, mankind's most holy one, born as a baby to Virgin Mary. Almighty Majesty came in simplicity to take us from our sins, save us forever. Sing it out with me. I call him Savior, like the Redeemer, born in a manger, of lowly people, with shepherds watching, and angels singing, glory to God on high, the Christ is born. Son of the highest, and Son of man, seed of the woman, the great I am. Bright morning star, the first and last. I call him all of these, but most of all, I call him Savior, my dear Redeemer. Born in a manger, among lowly people, with shepherds watching and angels singing. Glory to God on high, the Christ is born. Jehovah dearie, my great provider. Jehovah Nissi, my great protector. Mevor Shalom, my source of peace. I call him all of these, but most of all, I call him Savior, my Redeemer. Born in a manger, amongst lowly people, with shepherds watching and angels singing, glory to God on high, the Christ is born. Conquering lion of the tribe of Judah, desire of nations and friend of sinners, the one lawgiver and true forgiver. I call him all of these, but most of all, I call him Savior, my dear Redeemer, born in a manger, amongst lowly people, with shepherds watching, and angels singing, glory to God on high, the Christ is born, glory to God on high, the Christ is born, glory to God on high, the Christ is born. Good, that's a good start. Okay. Bev's going to sing this, and I'm going to go lie down for a bit. And we'll just slow it down some. Right, Bev?
I hope so.
I think everybody knows this song. Old spiritual. And as all old spirituals, nobody knows who wrote it. It was just put together.
Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. While shepherds kept their watching or silent flocks by night, behold, throughout the heavens there shone a holy light. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. The shepherds feared and trembled when lo, above the earth rang out the angel's chorus that hailed the Savior's birth. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ. The humble Christ was born and brought us God's salvation on that last Christmas morn. So tell it on the over the hills and everywhere.
everybody's singing along. I mean, these are really easy songs to sing to. Everybody knows them. I mean, you've been in a shopping mall, right? You know all the songs. Yeah. Now, this song is from the Victorian era. I'm sure everybody knows this song. We're going to do it a little bit differently, which we do. I mean, we've done this quite often, but...
We three kings of Orient are bearing
gifts. It's God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. Now, in classical music, this is called counterpoint. When you do two completely different melodies, and they sort of mesh in a way. Yeah. So now we'll go back to normal music. But you did learn something about classical music, right? Counterpoint? Yeah. Shall we start again? All right.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father, a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort and joy. And when they came to Bethlehem, where our dear Savior lay, they found him in a manger, where oxen feed on hay. His mother Mary, kneeling down, unto the Lord did pray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sing praises, all you within this place, in which you love and brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas, all others doth efface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Should we get people to stand up a little bit just so they can stretch their legs? I think that'd be a good idea. What do you think? Feel like standing up, or you just want to take it easy and just relax? You let me know. You know what? Just sit and relax. I looked at their sad faces and said, I don't want to stand up. All right. Now, this is another classic hymn that we've... Well, some people will say we've enhanced it and we've modernized it. Other people will say we butchered it, but it's all a matter of opinion, right? But you know what? after, you know, weeks of Christmas shopping and hearing the same thing over and over again, it might be a little refreshing to hear it a little bit differently. But these are easy to sing because you know all the words. We three kings of Orient are. Which, of course, is not historically correct. They didn't show up till 2 years later, but let's forget about that. It's Christmas.
We three kings of Orient are, bearing gifts we travel so far, field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. Oh, star of wonder, star of light, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign. Oh, star of wonder, star of light, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Frankincense to offer have I, incense own on deity nigh, prayer and praising, voices raising, worshiping God on high. Oh, star of wonder, star of light, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Myrrh is mine, it's bitter perfume, breeze of life, of gathering gloom, sorrow sighing, bleeding, dying, sealed in stone cold tomb. Oh, star of wonder, star of light, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Glorious now, behold him arise, King and God and sacrifice. Alleluia, alleluia, sounds through the earth and sky. Oh, star of wonder, star of light, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Yeah, nice. So we have the announcements now. I'm going to do another well-known Christmas carol or hymn. Now, what's the distinction between a Christmas carol and a Christmas hymn? Stan? Oh, you'll tell me later? Okay, you'll tell me. It'll all come true, you know. Thank you.
sing alleluia. Christ the Savior is born. Christ the Savior is born. Silent night, holy night, Son of God, lost your life.
Everybody rise now. Of a high order, but this is a beautiful song. Once upon a time, in a far off land, wise men saw a sign and set across the sand. Songs of praise to sing, they traveled day and night, precious gifts to bring, and guided by the light, they chased a brand new star, ever towards the west, across the mountains far. But when it came to rest, they carefully leave their eyes. They come so many miles, and the miracle they prized was nothing but a child.
nothing but a child could wash those tears away or guide a weary world into the light of day. Nothing but a child could help erase those miles. So once again we all can be children for a while. Now all around the world, in every little town, every day is heard a precious little sound. And every mother kind, and every father proud, looks down in awe to find another chance allowed. And nothing but a child could wash those tears away, or guide a weary world into the light of day. Nothing but a child could help erase those miles. So once again we all can be children for a while.
That's her reward.
For the last two songs, we're going to close out our Christmas celebration with Virgin Mary Had One Son. And you're going to sing it, right, Chris? Sorry about that. Technical difficulties. Always something. There we are. I'm not getting any sound. Why am I not getting any sound? There we go. It works. That's Stan North on the organ and keyboards. That's Chris Thomas in the vocals. This is Bev North, vocals. Dominic Doncor on the percussions, the inscrutable Master Wong on the bass, Brian way in the back there, he makes sure that we all sound good. Hey Brian, you can say thank you to him on your way out, and my wife Jerry, who handles all the lyrics up there on her little computer. All right.
And George.
Whatever. All right.
Virgin Mary had one son, oh glory, glory, hallelujah. Virgin Mary had one son, glory be to the newborn King. Mary, how you gonna call that pretty little baby, pretty little baby, pretty little baby? Mary, how you gonna call that pretty little baby? Glory be to the newborn King. Some call him Jesus, think I'll call him Savior, think I'll call him Savior, think I'll call him Savior. Some call him Jesus, think I'll call him Savior, and glory be to the newborn King. Virgin Mary had one son. Oh, glory, glory, hallelujah. Virgin Mary had one son, and glory be to the newborn King. Riding from the east, there came three wise men, came three wise men, came three wise men. Riding from the east, there came three wise men. Glory be to the newborn King. Just follow that star, you'll surely find the baby. Surely find the baby, surely find the baby. Just follow that star, you surely find the baby. And glory be to the newborn King. Virgin Mary had one son. Oh, glory, glory, hallelujah. Virgin Mary had one son, and glory be to the newborn King. Some call him King David, I call him Emmanuel, call him Emmanuel, call him Emmanuel. Call him King David, I call him Emmanuel, God with us, the newborn King.
All right, and now we come to the close of our Christmas celebration. Have you had a good time? Have you enjoyed it? Have you gotten yourself ready for Christmas celebration? Well, I'm going to ask you to stand up. We're going to close with two songs. This will get your juices going for on your way home. Keep you warm in the cold weather. Oh, the song? I was going to keep it a surprise, but I'll tell you. This is an old English madrigal called I Saw Three Ships. I think, how many people know the song I Saw Three Ships? How many people have three ships? No. All right. But I like to say, as I mentioned this morning, if we're in 15th century England and they're singing this song and then all of a sudden a fellow by the name of Bo Diddley showed up and showed them how to do it right. You ready? I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning.
And what was in those ships all three on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day? What was in those ships all three on Christmas Day in the morning?
Virgin Mary and Christ were there on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. The Virgin Mary and Christ were there on Christmas Day in the morning.
Will it sail those ships all three on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day? Will it sail those ships all three on Christmas Day in the morning?
Oh, they sailed into Bethlehem on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. They sailed into Bethlehem on Christmas Day in the morning.
And all the bells on earth shall ring on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. All the bells on earth shall ring on Christmas Day in the morning.
And all the angels in heaven shall sing on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. All the angels in heaven shall sing on Christmas Day in the morning.
And all the souls on earth shall sing on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. All the souls on earth shall sing on Christmas Day in the morning.
Then let us all rejoice again on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. Let us all rejoice again on Christmas Day in the morning. A saucy ship comes sailing in on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. A saucy ship comes sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning. What a band, eh? What a band. All right, and now we shall close, as we have closed for the last, Master Wong, last 22 years? Well, more than 5 years. Last 22 years, we always close our Christmas, either celebration or Christmas service, with this song. Everybody knows this song, and I hope you all can sing with me nice and loud, right? All right. A long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible says, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, new king born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound, the angels sing, listen to what they say. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. While shepherds watch their flocks by night, they see a bright new star. They hear the choir singing out, it seems to come from afar. Sing it out now! Hark now, hear the angels sing, new king born today. And man will live forevermore, because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound, the angels sing, listen to what they say. And man will live forevermore, because of Christmas Day. Now Joseph and his wife Mary come to Bethlehem that night. They find no place to lay the child, not a single room was in sight. Hark now, hear the angels sing, new king born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound, the angels sing, listen to what they say. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. By and by they find a little nook, stable all forlorn, and in a manger cold and dark, Mary's little boy child was born. Hark now, hear the angels sing, and you king born today, and will live forevermore, because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound, the angels sing, listen to what they say, the man will live forevermore, because of Christmas Day. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound, the angels sing, listen to what they say. the man will live forevermore. Because on Christmas Day, Merry Christmas. Have a great time. Thank you for coming out. I can't believe how many people came.
Hey, gentlemen.